Eating food within 5 seconds of dropping it is safe, isn't it? Somebody once told me that it takes time for the bacteria to act upon the fallen food so you can eat it instantly after picking it up. I was really foolish till now, but today we are here to debunk few more scientific myths. This is the part 2 of our series Mythbusters. Watch the video till the end for complete information.
Starting with the dropped food eating behavior. Please do not eat anything that you have dropped on the ground. It takes only milliseconds for the microbes to act upon the food. And please guys, if you think you can preserve fallen food by eating it, don't do it.
Another myth is that dropping a penny from the Empire State Building can kill a person. But is it true? Because I certainly don't think so. If you drop a penny from the top of the Empire State Building, it is going to accelerate and gain velocity, of course, due to gravity, but not to the extent that can kill a person. This myth is absolutely busted, as it is really absurd statement to assert.
So the next one is lightning does not strike the same place twice. Lightning actually doesn't care. Tall buildings get zapped a lot. Be it the same day or millions years later, lightning can and will strike the same place again. The activity of storm above actually doesn't care what location it is. People say that ostrich hide by putting their heads in the sand, which is not true at all. They do not bury their heads when frightened or threatened. They just flop on the ground and play dead.
Next myth is actually a very famous one, which says sugar causes hyperactivity in children. This misconception gained popularity in 1974 when Dr. William Crook wrote a letter to the American Academy of Pediatrics, which stated that sugar causes hyperactivity in children. This letter was just a theory and lacks any scientific explanation or research. According to the National Institute of Mental Health, this theory is not supported by many researchers. So this was all for today. Like this video and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell.